Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your host and dost, Sneha Watwe. I'm also your guide, and today I will take you through a natural reserve which is famous for the rare species belonging to India. Indeed, a rare one. Let's see the various animals that reside here. The red panda, brown palm civet, Nilgiri marten, Indian fruit bat, flying squirrel, Nilgiri tar, lion-tailed macaque, Indian long-tailed climbing mouse, Royal Bengal tiger, Greater one-horned rhinoceros, Asiatic lion, black buck, snow leopard, Indian bustard, Indian dolphin, and Bengal florican. Now, I will describe them to y'all one by one. Oh, see, there's the red panda. Red panda is also known as the red fox. It is native to the eastern Himalayas. It usually lives in places with understory of bamboo and hollow trees. Some cool facts are, red pandas have a false thumb and they are escape artists. Look at the brown palm civet staring at you. Brown palm civet is common to the rainforests of the Western Ghats. Mainly, brown palm civets are solitary and nocturnal. They are fruit eaters and so they are good dispersing agents. Also, they are graceful climbers. Ah, the Nilgiri marten. Do you know, it is the only species of marten found in India, of course, in the Nilgiri hills. Nilgiri marten is the largest and rarest Indian animal. It is mostly arboreal but descends from the trees to feed. Can you do this split and hang upside down simultaneously like the Indian fruit bat? Indian fruit bat, it is also known as the Indian flying fox. These bats live in colonies of hundreds of bats. They are the largest bat in the world, eat fruits and are nocturnal. You must have seen a squirrel jumping from one branch to another. But have you ever seen it flying from tree to tree? Flying squirrel is a critically endangered species due to loss of habitat and prey. They eat various nuts, bird eggs, insects, flowers, etc. They hunt at night when their predators are asleep. They produce audible as well as ultrasonic sounds. The Nilgiri tar. The Nilgiri tar inhabit open mountain grasslands of the Nilgiris and the Western Ghats. Adult males are called saddlebacks as they develop a light grey area on their backs. Is this a lion or a monkey? No, this is a lion-tailed macaque. Lion-tailed macaque is an old world monkey to be spotted only in the western ghats of India. Its other species are the grey langur and the bonnet macaque. It is characterized by a silver-white mane surrounding the head from the cheeks to the chin. So, its German name is Bartaffe, meaning bear ape. Everyone must have seen a mouse scurrying around their house or their garden. But actually, the long-tailed climbing mouse is a rare species. The Indian long-tailed climbing mouse is found only in Coorg and the Nilgiri Hills. It has a long prehensile tail for climbing high canopies, which helps to maintain balance. Tiger, the national animal of India, but the Royal Bengal tiger is a rare species. Referred to as the big cat, the Royal Bengal tiger has its highest density in Bandhavgarh National Park. Its night vision is very strong. These tigers are good swimmers. They have better memory than humans too. Also, they are extremely fast runners. The greater one-horned Indian rhinoceros. Normally, नाक पर गुस्सा सवार रहता है, इसके नाक पे तो सींग सवार है. For those who don't understand Hindi, it means, normally, horns are on the head. This appears to be on the nose. It is found at the foothills of the Himalaya. It is also found in the Kaziranga National Park in large numbers. The greater one-horned rhinoceros, it is the largest land mammal after the elephant. See the king of the jungle sitting calmly. It's the Asiatic lion. Asiatic lions are mostly found in the Gir National Park in Gujarat. They spend 20 hours of the day sleeping or resting and hunt at night. Did you know an Asiatic lion's age can be determined by its mane? Darker the mane, older the lion. Who's looking at you? The black buck. Black buck, an antelope, is found mostly in Rajasthan and now secured in many national parks across India. Black bucks prefer to stay near water bodies due to regular need of water. They are mainly active during the day. They get severely affected by natural calamities. The snow leopard. Oh my, is it ready to attack? The snow leopards are dwindling in numbers and are secured in various national parks in and around the Himalaya. Did you know they can't roar? Their cubs are born blind. Who's this taking a walk in the dried shrubs? It's the Indian bustard. It is one of the world's heaviest flying bird and the rarest bird in the Indian subcontinent, mostly found in arid and semi-arid grasslands. It is a long-legged bird with a black crown on the forehead. This is the Indian dolphin. How many children have dolphins as soft toys in their homes? Such adorable creatures. Do you know, the blind dolphin of River Ganga is the national aquatic animal of India? The dolphins of the Ganga River move slower than other species. They remain closer to the bottom of the riverbed and have tremendous capacity to adapt to changes in the Ganga River. Come on, turn your face. May I know who are you? Oh, you're the Bengal florican. Bengal florican is the rare species of the bustard family found only in India. It is also the world's rarest bustard. It is quiet by nature and tends to make a metallic sound when upset. Sugarcane is its favorite food. Let's test your knowledge to see whether you were really paying attention. Which is the world's heaviest flying bird? Indian bustard or Indian fruit bat? Indian bustard. What is the other name of red panda? Red bear or red fox? Let's see the answer. It's red fox. Which is the only place in India where the lion-tailed macaque is found? Eastern Ghats or Western Ghats? For those who said Eastern Ghats, you are totally wrong. It's Western Ghats. Which is the major area where the Royal Bengal Tiger is found? Sundarban or Kaziranga? Of course, it's general knowledge. Sundarban. Which national park in India is famous for Asiatic lion? Tadoba or Gir? You can see for yourself, it is Gir. I hope you got some knowledge from my presentation. Thank you for sparing your precious time and paying attention.